can't believe it's been 2 years.
It's Spaghetti's spookiest spectacular ever.
You should see your faces. Oh, I'm Spaghetti. This is our new show. You guys got pranked and you're all on camera, see? Look behind you. Hi, say Spagoon. Go ahead, say Spagoon.
We came here with my family to pay our respects to my father, and this guy just jumps out and keeps saying, Spaghetti, Spaghetti, Spaghetti.
We've been spooked by Spaghetti. Say it.
I'm calling the police.
Okay, just don't put that away. Jim? He's calling them. Give me the phone. Give me the phone.
Because he's lying. I didn't touch him. I didn't put my hands on him.
Don't touch me.
Hey, I used to watch Spaghetti when I was a kid, but it's not funny like it used to be. It's pathetic that he's still running around trying to spook people. Spaghetti sucks.
It's good.
Great job.